So the question says that a hole can empty a full tank in 40 minutes. And to maintain the level of water, we require 4 filling pipes of equal efficiency. Now, let us see what is happening over here. So this is a tank. There's a hole in it, which is draining the full tank in 40 minutes. And when there are 4 filling pipes of equal efficiency, when all of these 5 are working, these 4 and this one, these 5 are working, the level of the water is maintained in the tank. So that means the amount of water which is being drained by this pipe and the amount of water which is being filled by these pipes is equal. So that's why the level of water would be maintained. So now let us calculate the efficiency. So we know that this is draining the tank in 40 minutes. So let us assume the capacity of the tank as 40 units. So now the efficiency, as we have seen in concepts, the efficiency of this hole becomes 40 by 40. That is 1 unit per minute it is draining out. And now we know that efficiency of these filling pipes is 1 by 4, because when all these 4 pipes are working, the level of water is maintained. So efficiency of all these 4 combined is equal to the efficiency of this drainage pipe. So now efficiency of one pipe would be 1 by 4th of this one. So efficiency of the filling pipe is 1 by 4, that is 1 by 4 unit per minute. And when these 4 are combined, so it'll be 1 unit per minute. So the drainage would be equal to the amount of water that is being filled in. Now we know that the question says thereafter that how many more filling pipes are required which have the double efficiency than the earlier filling pipes. So efficiency of new filling pipes is double than that. So it becomes half unit per minute. So that an empty tank gets filled in 20 minutes. So now we know that when these 4 plus this one is working, the water won't fill in the tank because the efficiency of this is same. So now the water will be filled in by the new filling pipes that we have added. So when these new pipes we have added, we have to find out the number of them so that the tank gets filled in 20 minutes. So in 20 minutes, one of these pipe will fill in how much amount of water? It's filling in half unit per minute. So in 20 minutes, it will fill in half into 20. That is 10 units it will fill in. In 20 minutes, one of the new filling pipes would fill in 10 units. But there are 40 units. So we require 4 number of pipes. So that the water, so that the amount of water becomes 40 units in 20 minutes itself. So the answer is 4. Four number of pipes we require new, because we have seen the efficiency of the one of the new filling pipe is half, and in 20 minutes one of the pipes will fill in 10 units, but we require 40 units in 10 minutes. So we have to multiply this by 4 so that we get the required number of units, that is 40. So the answer becomes 4 filling pipes.